Can you tell me how to remember muscles of the body?
I might start with watching a T25 Insanity workout video.
That might get my heart rate up, but not much more.
Watch as they flip between various moves and name the muscle groups they are working.
Well, at least I now have an excuse for owning workout DVDs I do not actually work out to.
The heart muscle is the cardiac muscle.
And the basis of the circulatory system. But there are so many muscles, I do not think I can remember them.
Let's think about the ones you should already know. For example, you get shots in the gluteus maximus.
Literally a pain in the butt.
The Achilles tendon pulls the heel up. The tibias anterior is on the side of the legs.
I knew the first, I don't know the second.
The deltoids are in the upper shoulders. You've probably heard of them called delts in various workouts.
And I've heard of the pecs.
The pectoralis major are the chest muscles. Triceps are the upper outside of the arm, while biceps are the upper inside of the arm.
All of which is built up by lifting weights.
Six-pack abs are made by building up the rectus abdominis, external oblique and serratus anterior.
I know abdominis is related to abdomen. I may have heard of external oblique.
The back muscles below the shoulder and around the rib cage are the latissimus dorsi. Workout instructors yell out that these are the lats.
It sounds like you've got all of this in the palm of your hand.
Don't get me started. There are around 60 muscles in your hands.
It's all carpi and digiti something.
Digiti refers to digits or fingers. Carpi is related to carpal, meaning wrist.
I will never again make fun of someone who studied anatomy, unless it is a guy making an excuse for staring at girls in bikinis.